You know how I get to do all the fun foodie segments
Yes.
that I've been doing? Okay, so this time, instead of going to a restaurant, we're heading to a firehouse. We're
Ooh.
Heading to Station 19. They're in Westport. We're having a little competition between the Kansas City fire
Really?
Departments for
this
who can
fun.
Cook the best meal. Check out contestant number one.
All right, guys, it's time for a little cooking competition between firehouses. We are at Station 19. Let's head in and see what they got cooking. All right, guys, I'm here at Station 19 with Battalion Chief Nino Bruno. Thank you so much for being
here. How you
with
doing?
Us
Thank
morning.
You for being here with us.
So what are you going to be cooking up for us today?
Well, today we're going to prepare a Sunday meal. Our average Sunday meal consists of a pot of sugu, chicken spadini being prepared, fresh eggplant. We're going to fry that up, meatballs, and also some Italian artichokes. Okay, we're going to start here. We got a little olive oil in here to coat the bottom of the pan, garlic, and more garlic. Captain Braden is going to watch that. Mark Braden here also runs a streetcar in Kansas City. He's the scene streetcar conductor.
I can't believe you did that.
And here we're making chicken spadini. We've marinated the chicken breast inside there with olive oil, lemon, basil, and garlic, some red pepper, salt and pepper. And then we're breading it lightly over here inside the breadcrumbs. We're also preparing fresh eggplant. We cut it in small slices. And we put it in water, and we soak it in water for about an hour. We drain it, we dry it, and then after that, Mr. Fisher, he will take it and he'll bread it in the breadcrumbs. Most important part of the meal here also is our meatballs, fresh Italian meatballs. We're gonna put our spices in there. We have basil, parsley, go ahead and dump it, baby. 4 cups of Romano cheese, some fresh onion, salt and pepper, and then our fresh garlic. After that, we're gonna put some eggs to moisten and mix up the meat. Here we have your Italian artichokes. Most important thing about the artichokes is they have these little prickers on them. You have to cut these off before you do anything else. They'll even draw blood, and you boil it for about an hour. After you get done boiling it for an hour, you bring it out, and you set it upside down, and you let it drain. When it finally cools off, it'll look like this. You pull out the middle, get your seasoned Italian breadcrumbs with Romano cheese, basil, little garlic powder. So after stuffing it with your seasoned Italian breadcrumbs, we're gonna put a little shrimp on it. We'll stuff it with our shrimp like this. Put a little Provolone cheese on top. Drop it into a microwavable bowl. Cover it with butter, cover it with plastic. Put it in the microwave for about 5 minutes. This is how we do it here at 19's on our shift.
All right, guys, so we're here, meal prepared. It smells phenomenal. I can't wait to actually dig into this. We are going to have a little competition between firehouses. So, Nino, Station 19, thank you guys for your hospitality. I really think this one is going to be a hard one to beat. All right, see ya.
Wow. He sounds slightly Italian.
Yeah, I was kidding and joking. I was like, oh, you're making Italian. You know, where'd you get the idea for... Such a great meal.
Here's your fork. Let's try it. Bring it on in. Oh, wait. That's okay.
I'm sorry.
I'll go eat with them.
Was it delicious?
Was it good?
It was excellent. And oh my gosh, that kitchen, I walked in, he was playing Frank's